So just like the one upstairs, the same taxpayers' money over to the side.
Now we are hearing from people who very much do not support the mayor. And one thing we heard also in that council meeting from some councillors and afterwards as they spoke to us, saying that while they were hearing from people who may have voted for him 3 years ago now, that they were also receiving letters from those very same people saying they no longer support the mayor. They have been everything that has happened and everything that they're hearing. And what we heard from one councillor today, but she felt that yesterday was just a final straw.
That's been taken away from him, and also the right to sort of overrule the council if there's a state of emergency. That power appears now to be passing to the deputy mayor. There will be other powers that they will seek to strip from him next week. It's the beginning of a process. He's indicated he'll fight back. He'll take it to the courts. He says it will cost the taxpayers money. But in a strange and bizarre way, also seems to sympathise today with the other councillors.